increasingly brands have to be transparent, and that's really hard for organisations, because it's like, imagine that you were going on a date with somebody. What you do on the first date is you try and show them your best self. So you've put on your makeup, you've put on your best clothes, and you're trying to be as witty and as sparkling and as positive as possible. And I think that's what brands traditionally have done, is we've tried to show our customers our best selves as much as we could. But actually, because it's much more transparent today, it's as if I want to show you my best self, but I'm having to come and see you looking like I did when I got out of bed this morning. And so there isn't the makeup on, and you're seeing behind that, and you're seeing the kind of the bed hair, and you're seeing the scruffy sweatpants, and you're seeing the slight hangover from last night. And I need to show you those things authentically and try to do it in a way that is still engaging, and so that you appreciate me for my honesty, as well as realizing that I'm perhaps not quite as glamorous as I might have presented myself to be before.